Welcome everybody to another episode of Ocarina of Time. This episode we're gonna actually do the Spirit Temple, but first we gotta come back over here to go into the child, the Donut of the Child timeline. Thanks. All right. There you go. And now we use the song we just learned to teleport all the way there. I can remember it. A down A, right down A. I remembered. It's actually a good song too. I wonder what full versions of this, like full medleys of these, would sound like. Not as great as you would expect, given its difficulty. Wow, that's fun. Even the game is like that wide. Probably buy one somewhere, Kakariko Village. Alright. Which one don't I have? I don't remember the song. I think you can buy it from a shop somewhere over there. There you go. Can he even jump over this? I think he can. Yeah. Only one bean left. I don't know where it is. I don't remember. I thought I already got it. Is this still nighttime? Still thinks it's nighttime, doesn't it? No. Is it in the castle town then? I done. There's no shop here. What if I lift up a rock somewhere? Nope. I've done another rock. I knew. Alright. There we go. We return. Watch me somewhere stupid. The last bean I made. Watch me in like a really dumb place. I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? See the temple, looking for the sages. You're just a kid. The temple is no place for kids. Seen you around. A sage? I don't know anyone like that. Okay. Nothing really. You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favor, kid? Wait a second. I want to ask you first. You wouldn't happen to be one of Ganondorf's followers, would you? Alright. Huh. You've got guts. I think I like you. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm Naburu, the Gerudo. I'm a lone wolf thief. But don't get me wrong. Though we're both thieves, I'm completely different from Ganondorf. With his followers, he stole from women and children, and he even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. Even though our laws say that one lone male Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. By the way, what is your name, kid? Link? What kind of name is that? Well, anyway, I want to ask you a favor. Will you go through this tiny hole and get a treasure that's inside? The treasure is a silver gauntlet. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull very heavy things. No, kid. Don't even think about taking this treasure for yourself. The silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you if you try to equip them. I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. Ganondorf and his minions are using the Spirit Temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once there, I'm going to steal the old treasure inside and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? Alright. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf his followers a big surprise, shall we? If you can successfully get the silver gauntlets, I'll do something great for you. Alright. Cool. I guess we're going to do this. Alright. dumb. Yeah, this temple has a really interesting vibe to it, you know? It's very, like, recognizable. Bombshu actually did something for once. See how that easily confuse somebody. Light puzzle. Listen. Watch for shadows. Okay.
Wait.
torches. When you have one lit torch, usually means it's probably a chest that's gonna spawn there on that red carpet. Yep. How did I know? Okay. Get that for the next door. The one I couldn't go through before. Yep. Sense they're lizards. Who's that armor? You need bomb shoes, so it's like, huh. Thank you. room. I always think of this room whenever I play Ocarina of Time. This room always comes to mind. Something about it. Stone left unturned, you get everything. There's quite a bit of gold shows in this temple. Fourth one? I saw another one. I don't think I can get it yet. Dang. Thank you. Probably about to die though. We have a castle shield. What's up, Link? Surprised to see me? A long time in this world is almost nothing to you, is it? How mysterious. Even I thought that the tales of the boy who could travel back and forth through time was merely a legend. Link, you have fully matured as an adult. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. Maybe it's not my time anymore. Here is my last advice. 2 witches inhabit this temple. In order to destroy them, turn their own magic power against them. Do you want to hear what I said again? No. I will continue to watch you. Thanks. Thanks, Raru. Gebora, Gebora. Taking me. Let me go. You fiend, Ganondorf's minions. Oh. Get out of here now. These witches, they're using black magic on me. I don't know, that's purple. He just falls and dies. Can I just jump? I can. That's cool. So yeah, now you go to the future. Oh yeah, that was not one of those, but whatever. I wonder. I wonder if I can continue the training grounds because I have the silver gauntlets now. Let's just see. I don't know if you need anything else though. You might need one more thing. Now, if you notice, I have silver gauntlets now. Alright. Now, what these do, they pretty much let you lift heavy boulders. So, boulders that we couldn't lift before, we can lift them. Those are the gray ones. We can pick those up now and throw them. And they mainly help us get a bunch of gold sculptures and stuff. All right. go over here. This rock. So these gray rocks, I think I should be able to pick this up now. Yeah. And sometimes I'll hide a little hideaways or other stuff. Is there anything over here? Oh. Megaton Hermit to take these guys out. Yup. Let's see if I can continue this at the training grounds. That way you can take this locked area. Go through the trials again. I think I do. Nah, there you go. We good. Actually push this now. Can I make a pass here? Huh. What's the song? Without the necessary items, one will be confounded by impossible mysteries. Alright. Now I'm curious. Let's see if there's something I missed over here. I'm curious now. Yeah. Yeah, there's like nowhere to go. Okay. Maybe there's a door I missed over here. I'm gonna check that one that brings you up a little bit. If not, I'll just head out of here. Let's go. Old thunderstorm. Yeah, there's something here. Yeah, it's like locked. That's very strange. I'll go over here. Nothing here. It's in this doorway. I wonder what's in this doorway. I don't know. Sorry about that. Something missing. There's only one up there that I'm missing. Yeah, that's odd. Oh, okay. Check this room again. Nah, that's not fun. I missed him here. Less. That's weird. Like, I don't know where to go. So I did open that one passage, but it never opened. There's no switch in there. If not, I'll just leave. Come back. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna leave because it's very weird. Another time, perhaps. It's gotta be something really dumb. Like I forgot to grab a chest or something. Lots of thunder though. Check one more time. I really like. Perplexed? Items though. Okay. I'm sitting here like, come on now. Clever. See, I knew there was an entrance up here somewhere. Then you open that up. Yep. Alright. About. What is this, Dark Souls? Wow, huge rupee. Yes, very, very useful. Hold on, let me see this one. Oh. That room. Yeah, it cleared every room. Wow, that thunder's getting serious, huh? I'm sure you can hear it now. There's nothing in here? I want to double check. This might be like a fairy spawn or something, I don't know. We'll try Song of Time next. Wonder. See what happens. I'm just curious, what's gonna happen? Oh yeah, he did appear. Son of a bitch. I just climb above. Okay. I see what you do now. Wow. Damn. I have a hood outside that has some metal exposed. I hope it doesn't rust. It puts some WD-40 on it, but that's a lot of rain. Whatever, I guess I can just clean it. That's a bummer. This. Still gonna need one more after this, huh? See, this might be enough. There might be one more key in the next area. Alrighty. Now I don't know where the last key is. And now we're stuck, because I have no idea where the last key is. So I think in the next episode I'm going to figure out where it is, finish this up, and then finish up the Shadow Temple. I think for now, I've done enough wandering. Where's the last key? I must have missed it somewhere. But anyway, thank you all for watching. That'll be it for this episode. And I think in the next episode, like I said, we're going to do the Shadow Temple, and then we're going to finish this up as well. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. You have a good one. Take care.